OMG, is it only me? Or are these workers in these retail stores slow as a mother clucker today? They walk slow, they talk slow, they move slow, and they think slow. Just slow for no reason. No kind of get up and go. Yesterday, I was at the Home Depot in Vauxhall, New Jersey, and the girl who was working there was moving the cans from the counter to the man's cart that was in front of me so slowly, I didn't know what was going on. And by the time it was my turn, instead of checking me out, she was doing my eulogy. Because she killed me. She was so lazy and sleepy and sluggish and stagnant and listless and lethargic. What's going on? Does anybody know? OMG, is it only me?